Welcome, one and all, to what is probably going to be the last episode of Lemmings Revolution. So, my finest moment! Good grief! I have no idea how you would ever in a million years be expected to know how to do this. But, well, here we go! Seriously, this is just completely 100% flat-out ridiculous what they expect you to do here. Alright, so first we're gonna mine. Okay, I was expecting a lemming to go over.
Let's go!
Because I was totally stumped because, as it turns out, all of these are splat height. Literally, like, every single drop is splat height. You can't get through it normally, so we're going to have to use a lot, and I mean a lot of glitches to get out of this. At least two glitches are used. Alright, so... Okay, yeah. He's gonna go ahead. He'll do his thing. We're gonna have that guy start digging. Alright, now we need to mine in such a place that it'll hit the steel, but not hit that steel. So right there, should be good. Alright. This is where things get ridiculously complicated. Alright, so, you know what, I think I'll just let this speak for its- oh, okay, that was 2D, alright. I did end up eventually just looking up the solution because I literally couldn't figure out how to get down, and I'm glad I looked it up, you know what, because I would never have figured this out. Hopefully he'll hit the steel this time. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna let the, this part speak for itself. Okay, well, that's not splat height. Okay. Yeah, I thought that was splat height, and... if a lemming's going, oh no! Which they start doing even if they're in midair, they won't splat! So, yeah, that's kind of a thing. I have no idea how they would expect you to do that. Well, at least that's the hardest level out of the way. Good grief! How would they expect you to do that? I didn't realize that. For those of you who are wondering, that actually is supposed to be splat height to that steel plate I landed on. Or maybe it's at that height where, sometimes they splat, sometimes they don't. Just badly put together either way. Alright, it's gonna take some time. We can kill him, I mean. I've got pretty much all night to solve this level, so...
Let's go!
There. Yes, this song again. Alright. I was expecting this series to be a little more fun. I've had some fun, don't get me wrong, but I was expecting there to be more fun. I do think the time limit actually will be a problem on this level. And I normally don't say that. Oh, I just realized we should have put two climbers going ahead. Yeah, I think we should have gotten two climbers going ahead. Oh well. Okay, I gotta admit, that was pretty funny. The door mechanics are so weird when it comes to builders. They can't build through them, which I guess that makes sense to a certain extent. But it's also kind of hilariously ridiculous. We can max out that bar release rate. Gonna get to their destination first. Oh man. Oh well, I guess it doesn't really matter. We can always bash through it on the way back. Sweet. Forgot about that. Shoot. Well, we can make do with this. Who am I kidding? Yeah. Well, I don't want to build from the beginning of that tunnel. Yeah, I see where this is going. Et voila. Climb up through there. We can do a double bash for there. Dang, this level is so complicated. Darn it, forgot to make him a floater. So what did that do again? Close that. All right. That closes that doorway. All right. That lever should open that. That lever should, I don't know what that'll do. I hope that that thing will move out of our way. Look how little time we have left. Thank you for that. That was wonderful. Thank you very much. I'll be here all week.
Let's go!
This music again? This is like the episode of repeat music. New plan. Oh, darn it, there is not much time for delay at all. Alright. Maybe I should work backwards. Also, how are we gonna get past that really, really annoying spike trap at the very end?
Let's go!
Oh, it doesn't start right there. And we'll get this song again. Alright. So I'm gonna have this guy, he's gonna go ahead, just walk all the way up this, build, turn around, mine for this. The other guy is going to destroy every single piece of this terrain that he can, except that one, which he'll take care of. Then that guy will be able to walk up the steps, up here, hit that switch, drain this water, build up here, hit that switch, climb over this, make sure to make him a floater. He'll build up here, turn around, bash through this. He'll build the turn around again. Then they're down here. He'll build, but the lever will get hit, so they can escape. They'll go up here. We can bash and then bash, hit that switch, build up here, bash, hit the lever. Dig, bash. And hopefully the spike fin will be out of our way, because if it's not, I have no clue how the heck we are going to do this. And yeah, that's my plan. it's going to be another one of these circumstances, is it? Before I forget, you're a floater, you're a floater. There we go. Oh, hang on. So we're gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, yeah, we should have enough builders. Should. Not gonna be enough, is it? Oh, come on! That's annoying. This level's gonna be annoying because if you make even one mistake, oh, you gotta redo everything, and this is a 10-minute level. Woof.
Let's go.
That's too low, too high. You also can't tell me that that's too low. Oh. least hoping one of the climbers didn't turn around. That would be horrible. That's not good. Yeah, both climbers turned around. And I am not liking that being stuck there. Oh my. Oh me, oh me, oh my. Well. So that saw point makes its way on slowly, slowly across the stage. Maybe I won't release the crowd so soon this time. That sounds like a good plan.
Let's go!
Okay, nope, not this music again. That's right, I restarted just to change the music.
Let's go!
There we go. Turn around. He didn't turn around. That's actually not good, because I can't spare the builders to keep turning that guy around over and over again. Hey, yeah! Really? I gotta say, I did not see that coming. Come on! I'm Colorful Arty! I'm pretty good at Lemmings. I should be able to do this. Alright. I'm All right. Yeah, okay. That should be enough. Floater, floater. How come you turned around like an idiot? Well, if you think this is the end, it's not. Letting these guys out. What happened? I don't know what happened. I legitimately have no idea what the heck just happened.
Let's go!
Well, that's their lot in life. Ow, for crying out loud.
Let's go.
It's like everything but my favorite music. Thank you. Okay. Not sure why this time he's so far behind. Levels where it's like I can see exactly how I want to do it. It's just all in the execution. Of course. But don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with that. Like, part of the challenge of Lemmings is executing the solution.
Let's go!
But on a really long level like this, it's irritating. Episode when I just randomly tried this for the first time, I still did a ton of things right. Like, a lot of things right. Even the smallest little slip-up just ruins everything. Because that is too high for them to get up without climbing. Because the lemmings in this really, really stink at walking up, like, any terrain at all. It's like, oh no, two planks. No. Justifiably, because if they go up two planks, they're afraid they might splat. Oh, double burn. Oh my. time, so let's go a bit farther back. Do I send them up now? Yeah, I'll send them up now. Just right. Okay, did I have a guy bash instead of build? If I screwed up my chances just because it changed the person, because I was on build. Whoa, 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 what the heck? Not cool. Not cool. Now he's gonna walk all the way back. But I can't. The dumb thing is, I would have won if it weren't for A, him turning around like a stupid idiot when he literally should not have. There is no reason why he turned around there. And B, it changed the cursor from builder to basher right there. Because then I would have had an extra basher, because I could bash out there. Then I could mine down here and bash. And then I would have had the extra miner, and I could have gone down here instead of using the digger. I should have beaten that. I should have beaten the level right there. But two things beyond my control screwed me up. That is, like, my biggest berserk button when it comes to video games, when I lose because of luck, or external factors that I have no control over. every task, though. Every single one of them. So I gotta admit, bravo on that. So I believe I built from that stud, so let's build just a little bit farther behind. And also we need to let them out. So my icon is on builder right now. Boom, okay, last build. The cuss! Why? I know he's turning around because he's hitting the door, technically, but come on! You, like, can't get more perfect than that! If I'd built any farther back, he would not have made it. Now I'm wondering, do I even want to bother continuing this level? Because I found the solution. This should work. If he had not turned around, I would have won. So, I am kind of considering myself done with Lemmings Revolution, just because there's nothing left for me really to do. I know I technically didn't beat this level, but... I mean, if he hadn't turned around... This guy could mine down here, and the other guy could mine down there, and bash. These guys would dig once they got here, line up at the tunnel, they walk up here, bash through there, once this was out of the way, and we'd win. Just like that. Yeah, you know what? I'm done. I'm considering myself done. Even though I technically didn't beat that, I should have. So, forgive me if that sounds cocky, or lame, or you think I'm quitting, but... I'm done with this game. I want to be done with it. And I appreciate that level. And if it was not Lemmings Revolution, like if it was a better engine, then, you know, that would actually be a pretty sweet level. But it's not. So, Thank you everyone who watched this series all the way up here. Sorry if I complained a lot during this. But I hope to see you guys for my next Let's Play in 2017. Have a great day, and God bless.